functionary role, sign up for your speeches. So, good job. Now on to the other business. You are a natural speaker. You did very well. You didn't use your notes, used your hands a lot. You had a good flow with your speech. You had a good opening, body, conclusion. I will now think about, when I say never, I'm going to think about your speech now, thinking, oh, I can't say never. You had a good volume. I'm sure that everybody heard you in the back of the room. You had good eye contact with everybody. You had a nervous hand motion. You just need to work on a little bit on that. I didn't hear like very often. I only heard it maybe 4 or 5 times. So you practiced it enough that you didn't say like you thought you would. And in the speech itself, you had the 3 main points. I did notice that you did run a little bit over time, but it happens when you're talking about yourself. It's easy to do. It's easy to get off onto other topics, add a sentence in, even though you weren't going to in your speech. You would talk about it anyways or add another point. So that's why it's extended. I liked when you said, Vincent, repeat. I liked that. That was pretty funny. We did get to know you a little bit. We got to know about some of your cars that you had. We got to know a little bit about that you're doing your bachelor's degree, and that you may not be at U.S. Foods very long. You may go into health and fitness, so you know, which is a great thing as well. So overall, you did a great job on your first speech.